Using a GoPro or a fisheye lens results in really bad distortion. Thankfully, it's very easy to remove in post. Just add a fisheye effect to your clip, reverse it, and adjust the amount until straight lines in your image appear straight and not curved. Finally, save that effect as a preset so that you can just drag it onto your clip the next time. I hope this was useful. Subscribe for weekly tutorials, and I'll see you in the next one.